What it look like TV. Please like and subscribe. Thanks for joining us. Now, I never claim to have all the answers, but this one right here, I'm just really perplexed by. If you have a teenager, if you know teenagers, if you've been paying any type of attention to what's going on with the youth, the thing that's destroying them right now is drill music. And what is exactly drill music? And what do you have to do to be a successful drill rapper? Well, the first thing that you have to do to be a drill rapper is grow on drills. And what are drills? Drills are killing your oppositions. Right now, our young people are killing each other to make music about it. And hardly none of them are making it out. It spread from Chicago to just about every city in the country now. You have to go ride on somebody to have some material for your music. Cops are finding things out in the music about crimes that they didn't even know. People are admittedly snitching on themselves and making songs out of it. But instead of our greatest in the industry, Drake, Mary J., instead of you guys speaking out against that and maybe trying to put some safeguards in place, maybe to look out for the victims of these quote unquote drills. Now, you guys want to go to court to protect rap lyrics in this climate? If you're rapping about a crime and it's an actual crime and you committed it, they should be able to use them courts to lock you up. You're telling on yourself. I don't get it. I really don't get it. Like, this is backwards. And then the most disappointing part is protect black art. Drill music is an art. I'll say it, that's my controversial take. It ain't art. Rapping about killing your brother, it's not art. Laughing about your fallen brothers and making music about it is not art. And it shouldn't be readily available. We should be trying to do something to usher this wave out, not protect it. And I'm just very, very disappointed that these are what our stars are worried about in this climate right now. About making sure that lyrics are protected. So we went from 2 years ago, Black Lives Matter, and now we gave up on that. Forget the lives. At least let our lyrics matter. And I read this list. It's a nice long list of artists. And every artist on the list, they are in no danger, in no way of their lyrics ever being used against them in court. So why are you sitting here acting like your freedoms are being imposed upon, that this is the flag you want to take up and wave right now? I was alive for C. Dolores Tucker. And a lot of you younger people ain't going to have a clue who she was. But she was the lady back in the 90s that was talking about how gangster rap wasted generation. And we laughed her out the building. But it's sad to say, a lot of people from my generation believed the music. And we did nothing about it. and us doing nothing about it, now we're at a point where the stuff is just destructive on every level. Every level, the music is just destructive. You know, if I'm wrong or if it's an angle that I'm missing, please tell me in the comments. Please let me know in the comments, because I'm confused on this one. I need some type of clarity. I need somebody to help me see what I'm not seeing. But right now, in this climate, when these young boys are dying left and right, when these guys are killing each other left and right and then making songs about it, when we're losing so many young brothers to this, why are y'all going to court to protect their rights to rap this shit and not be held accountable for it? Just boggles my mind. Once again, hit me up in the comments. Please like and subscribe. What It Look Like TV. Check you out on the next one.